Selecting the foreground color, click on color 1 button. Now click on the red color in the colors group, which you want to as a foreground color. Now click the fill with color tool and fill the object with that color. So when you have to fill inside the object any color of your choice, then you have to go to the foreground color, that is color 1. Next is selecting the background color. Click on color 2 and then click on yellow color in the colors group to select it as the background color. This is color 1. This is the foreground color which you will fill inside the object. And this is the color 2 background color. Now here we have selected yellow color to put in the background. Now select the fill with color tool and click right. Remember, you have to click right, not left, on the background part of the screen. So suppose you have drawn this car and you have filled red color in the figure and black in the wheels using the foreground color, color 1. Now you want to color the background of this part with yellow color. So you will go to the background color, that is color 2, and you will select any color of your choice and you have to click right. Let's see what is foreground color. Suppose you have drawn a circle using the oval tool on the screen, and we are also using a rectangle tool to draw one square and one rectangle. Okay, now if you want to fill all these three shapes with different colors, you will go to this color 1 and you will click here. Now you pick one color of your choice. Suppose I am clicking on this light green color. Now can you see the change? Color 1 has become light green. Now I want to fill this circle with this light green color. Let me select fill with color tool. With the help of the mouse, left side click. I will go and I will fill the circle with fill with color tool using the green color. Now I want to fill the square with the purple color. Let me select purple. Now can you see this? Color 1 has become purple in color. This is the foreground color. Now I will again go to the fill with color tool and I will fill the purple color in the square. Okay, now let me select one different color, yellow. Okay. Now I want to fill the rectangle with yellow color. So this is foreground color which will go in the drawing, in the figure which you have drawn. Now we will learn how to use the background color, which is color 2. Now here it is written color 2. Now if you want to put gray color in the background, so you go to color 2, click with the mouse, left click. I am selecting this gray color. Now can you see in color 2? Can you see? It has become gray in color. Now with the right mouse click, I will click it once and the whole background will become gray. See this? with the right mouse click. Just once I have clicked and your background has become gray. So you can also try to use these foreground and background color in the prop. If you use it properly, you will be able to draw this same diagram. So this is your activity for today. You have to use the polygon tool and you have to draw, fill draw the star shape using the polygon tool. After selecting the foreground and background color, you will draw this drawing today. This is your activity and homework for today. You can try out different shapes, you can draw them, color them and put the background color as well. So here children, we come to the end of this lesson. We have learned to use different tools as well as how to fill them with color, how to draw different figures and put the foreground and background color in it. So you have to try out different shapes. You can even pick any shape, any drawing from this activity, and you can use the rectangle, line, oval, polygon tools to draw these shapes and fill them with color by fill with color tool. So we meet again very soon in the next video, in which I will teach you EVS lesson. Okay, till then you take care of yourself and keep watching the videos every day which are sent by the school, and stay at home, stay safe and have a nice day. Thank you, children.